team of European space enthusiasts has performed an unprecedented test. They flew a mobile phone into the stratosphere to test how high a mobile connection and mobile internet could reach. The results were astonishing. The team was able to confirm mobile coverage at a record altitude of 26 kilometers, or 85,000 feet in the air. The flying phone was even able to send its location to Google's Find My Phone service using 4G data. The experiment was conducted in collaboration with the leading local mobile operator, Latvian Mobile Telephone, who equipped one of their communication base stations with upward-oriented mobile communications antennas. Mr. Pauls Irbins, head of the test team, claims that this is a world record for highest altitude of tested terrestrial 4G internet. The experiment presented challenges that required a unique approach. The test team needed to create a stratospheric platform that could safely perform the high-altitude flight, as well as carry a mobile phone and 4G modem into the stratosphere. The flight trajectory had to be meticulously planned according to weather conditions and jet streams, in order to ensure that the platform would fly over the ground communication base station at the highest possible altitude without allowing the hydrogen-filled weather balloon to explode. Latvian Mobile Telephone believes that existing ground communications infrastructure can be adapted for non-terrestrial applications in the very near future.